Here's the holiday gift wrapping hack you need to know. So you know when you don't have enough paper or you cut it wrong and you want to cut a strip to cover it up? Don't do that. Instead, do this. Put the package diagonally, start folding it in on the sides. You're going to have these weird flaps, but don't worry about those. You'll fold them in just a minute. Look how good this looks. This is the same paper that you didn't have enough of, and now you do. Like, share, and follow for more.